Brothers and sisters, I want you please now to think. Do you remember that rich man in your hometown? He was very rich. You remember him? I'm remembering one from my hometown. I want you to remember. Where is he today? Where is he? He's done? He's gone? But he lived big, right? He had cars, houses. He was wealthy. Where is he today? Where is he today? يا قوم إنما هذه الحياة الدنيا متاع. يا قوم, my people, brothers and sisters, إنما هذه الحياة الدنيا متاع وإن الآخرة هي دار القرار. Allah said, you see this life? Believe me, the enjoyment in it is very short. But listen, وَإِنَّ الْآخِرَةِ هِيَ دَارُ الْقَرَارِ. The everlasting home is where? Al-Akhirah. This is nothing. You will die. I will die. We will die. I will perish. One day, you will remember, maybe when you see a video, you say, Subhanallah, I know this brother. He is Brother Abdul Rashid. I met him before, but subhanAllah, I heard he passed away. Yes. One day you will say that. And one day they will say the same about you. They will say the same about you. One day you will become as if you never. Listen to Allah. Let me give you an example of this, what Allah is giving us in the Quran. Surah Al-An'am.
إنما مثل الحياة الدنيا كما إن أنزلناه من السماء فاختلط به نبات الأرض مما يأكل الناس والأنعام حتى إذا أخذت الأرض زخرفها وسيّنت وظن أهلها أنهم قادرون عليها أتاها أمرنا ليلا أو نهارا فجعلناها حصيدا كأن لم تغن بالأمس.
Yes. Yes, you should be quiet. You see the way you're quiet now? A day will come, you will be quiet for good. And when they call your name, you cannot answer. You can never answer. Allah is saying, I'm giving you this example.
كذلك نفصل الآيات لقوم يتفكرون.
Allah said he's making it clear to you and I. If you think, then work for the day that you will meet Allah. Please, if you believe in death, I want you to raise your hands, please. You believe in death, please, brothers, raise your hands. If you believe that you will die, raise your hands. Barakallahu feekum. The way you raise your hands, I pray may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala exalt your standards in Jannah. Say amen.
Amen.
Brother, do you believe that you will be resurrected?
Yes.
Do you believe that you will be resurrected?
Yes.
Let me see. You believe that if you die, Allah will bring you back?
Yes.
Oh my God. I guess one of our uncles said, of course. Where is he? Brother, may Allah increase your iman. Of course. So we're going to use his word. Of course. You know why? Because some people said they will not be resurrected. They said, some people died 1,000 years ago. It's just, we now nobody's going to raise us. Okay. Okay. So uncle is what? Of course.
وقالوا أَإِذَا كُنَّا عِظَامًا وَرُفَاتًا أَإِنَّا لَمَبْعُوثُونَ خَلْقًا جَدِيدًا.
I want you to listen to this. They said, so if Ya Muhammad, please say sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, sallu alayhi. اللهم صل وسلم وبارك عليه.
وقالوا إذا كنا عظاما ورفاتا.
They said, so you are telling us if we become bones and decayed particles,
أئنا لمبعوثون خلقا جديدا.
يا محمد, you telling us when we become bones, decayed particles, we will come back again to life? Listen to the answer of Allah. يا رسول الله كلهم يا محمد اللهم صل وسلم وبارك عليه.
قل كونوا حجارة أو حديدا.
Allah said, يا رسول الله, tell them, become hijara, become stones, أو حديدا, or irons.
أو خلقا مما يكبر في صدوركم,
or any creation that in your thought, that in your mind is very big. There's no way Allah can bring back. Allah said, just think about that or become that.
Allah said, ya Rasulullah, they will tell you. فسيقولون من يعيدنا.
Look at that. Allah said, ya Muhammad, they will say, okay Muhammad, we heard you. If we become the stones and the mirrors and the metal, who will bring us back? Listen.
قل الذي فطركم أول مرة.
قل الله أكبر. الله أكبر. Allah said, ya Muhammad, tell them, the one who brought you to existence from the state of non-existence will bring you to existence from the state of non-existence. The one who brought you from the beginning will bring you back again.
ويقول الإنسان.
Listen, the non-believer is saying,
أَإِذَا مَا مِتُّ لَسَوْفَ أُخْرَجُ حَيَّا.
لا حول ولا قوة إلا بالله. They said, so if I die, you telling me I will come back again?
أَوَلَا يَذْكُرُ الْإِنسَانِ.
Please say Alhamdulillah. Because you know what? Allah gave you the iman. Allah said,
أَوَلَا يَذَّكَّرُ الْإِنسَانِ.
So does a man not remember? Allah is asking,
أنا خلقناه من قبل ولم يكن شيئا.
Allah said, don't you remember? I created you from the beginning while you were nothing. Listen to Allah.
فوربك.
Allah said, I swear by your Lord, ya Muhammad,
لنحشرنهم.
I will bring them back. So brother, we will come back to life after. We will come back to life after death. And brother, imagine you stand before Allah and Allah said, ya Abdi, oh my servant, you help my deen, and today I will help you.